better than a material good.
Oh my gosh! Wow! You want me to read the name of the new manager off your clipboard? Oh, it's me? This is like a dream come true! It's just Miguel and Fiona think Miss C is a zero fun drillster. I don't want them to feel that way about me. I want to do a good job and be a good friend. Is that even possible? Guys, you're doing it wrong. As funager, I think you should be having way more fun with a sweater folding contest. Winner gets this! Runway selfie! Get in here, Tanya! Just check! Guys, that's everything on Miss C's list! And OM gosh, Lori! I did what you said! I was a funager! Hey, Len! OM gosh, Lori! I did what you said! I was a funager! This morning was a blast! We got all the work done, and Miguel and Fiona are still my friends! Tanya, I was so busy trying to make stuff fun for Miguel and Fiona, I forgot to check the calendar. What do I do? I know, but if I ask them to come back early from lunch, I'm a bad friend. You're right. You're always right. I'll call. Ugh, don't give me that look. I'll just have to cover the senior rush. Alone. Tanya, no! We can fix you! You guys are the best!
So, food?
I know just where to go. I was wondering if we could split the dumpling combo?
Absolutely. Shouldn't be a problem.
Oh, Tanya! Wait for me! I figured it out! I'm free! Ew, the uniforms clash! I cannot watch this! OM gosh! Lincoln! I just found a ton of quarters at the bottom of my purse. Wanna go to Gus's Games and Grub and play that dancing game?
Leni, we've talked about this. Are you sure they're quarters?
Yes? Hey, do you have a sec? I usually go to Lori for advice, but this is about her, so... I'm really worried about Lori going to Fairway. How am I supposed to survive without her? Ugh, you're such a chatterbox with Luann, but the one time I need you, you're silent? Fine, I'll talk to someone else. And Lori and I do, like, everything together. We've been BFFs since before I was even born. If there's no Lori, who am I going to take magazine quizzes with? Or gossip with? What should I do? You think I should fight Lori? Ew, gross! Oh, I get it! I just need to show Lori that Fairway is actually terrible. And this campus tour is the perfect chance to do it. Lily, you're a genius! OM gosh, Lori! They make you wear a uniform here, and it's so ugly!
Leni, I'm literally wearing the exact same outfit.
Day hasn't gone at all like I thought it would. Lori wants to go to Fairway more than ever. Woo! Oh no!
You just got a hole in one, Lori! Are you feeling well?
I think I suddenly have amnesia. I don't remember how to golf.
Are you sure? Here, take this. Perhaps it'll jog your memory. Oh, no, that's not food.
Sorry, Lincoln. Come on. Sorry, Lincoln. Cool. The main character's named Luna. And she's got a sister named Luann and a brother named Lincoln.
Wait, what? Let me see that. This isn't a book. It's a diary. Luna's diary. You can't read this.
OM gosh, of course not. I'd never invade her privacy like that. Though, I do kind of wonder what big secret she was referring to.
Technically, you're the one who found it.
Hey!
Okay.
Aw, come here, you. You really went all out. This security guard is so believable. Except, he doesn't even look that scary. Oh, now he does.